Going on, guys. Weekly Fix part 2. Obviously, it's come out on Tuesday. It's usually meant to come out on Mondays, but we're going to do it on Tuesday, which is a different twist. All right, so basically the things that are coming out this week, I meant to be going on Capcom Fighters later on tonight. So, you know, if you guys want to see some jury action, have a look on Capcom twitch.tv/CapcomFighters. I'm going to be playing jury. Not really my main type of character, but, you know, like, I do like playing around and dabbling with other characters, and she seems quite fun. She seems like a fun character. I've done an Evil video as well. The Evil video is talking about the top 5 moments that I thought was personally good, in my opinion. Obviously, other people have their own opinions, so I can't really talk on what everyone else is saying. So you look, go check that video out. Leave a comment down below. We gained 26 subscribers, guys. Guys, I don't think I could tell you enough. Like, 26 subscribers in the first month, partner. And yeah, like, literally we've got 26 subscribers. That is insane. Like, that is really, really insane. I thank every single one of you lot. Like, you know, again, at the end of the video, everyone's gonna get a shout out. And yeah, no, I really, really appreciate it, man. Sir Kimo, 25th subscriber. See, I told you I was gonna give you that shout out. Yeah, and then Jacklet was the 26th. Like, I know everyone's name that comes into my stream and everyone that's subscribed and what number and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm just really, really happy, man. Like, I'm happy that everyone's supporting what's going on. I'm happy that everyone's coming into streams and, you know, talking and just conversating with each other. It's really humbling, to be honest. It's really, really humbling. The next step now is, the next sub goal is 70 subscribers. Now, this one's gonna be hard. Like, I don't know if I could even touch even 50 or even 40. I don't know, man, at the end of the day. In terms of YouTube subscribers, we've got 1,200 now, which again is insane. We only broke like 1,000. I think we broke 1,000 like last month. I won 1,200. Like, it's really good. Like, if you got if you guys have got friends that are interested in gaming and, you know, they've got YouTube accounts, just make sure that they subscribe. Like, sorry, I was mumbling my words, let me say that again. If you guys have got friends or people that are related to you that are interested in gaming, just tell them about this YouTube channel and make sure that they subscribe, you know. Like, again, this channel, and we're talking about that, like, the Twitch as well, this is all a community effort. So about community supporting, I'm not gonna get anywhere. Do you know what I mean? So again, like I said, if you lot ain't subscribed as well and you lot are on my YouTube page or Twitch, then, you know, just follow, man. Follow what's going on. There's only good things. A lot of good things have been happening as of late, so it is where it is. Alright, so as we hit 25 subscribers, that means that we was able to get 2 more emotes. Obviously, the first one is the one that everyone liked, which is the one where I'm going like this. And then the other one is a spare slot. So we got Balrog, Urien, that could be an emote. Or we could have a text one. So the text one could be like free or RIP or something like that. So I don't know. Let me know, guys, what you guys think. Leave a comment down below. I need you guys to help me out with this one. I think that's it on the Weekly Fix. I ain't really got much more to talk about, really. I've been streaming Balrog. Balrog is gonna be the whole of this week. I know people are a bit upset because they want to see Birdie, but Birdie will be next week, and I will be doing community-based streams. So what that means is, like, on my Twitter, you guys have to follow my Twitter as well. My Twitter is @ITSJustinAwesome. You have to follow my Twitter, and I would say, who should I use today in today's stream, for example? So I might be like, oh, Balrog, Birdie, Jury, or Balrog, Birdie, Urien. And the one with the most votes for that day, next day, I will choose the one with the most votes. That makes sense. And it might even be things of like, oh, what game should I play, Street Fighter or Tekken or King of Fighters? And again, the one with the most votes, that will be the stream, that will be what I stream next week. So we've got stream schedules, but I'm going to be doing it like that. There's going to be on my stream schedules, it's going to say Twitter. So people are, so you're going to have to get into, like, looking onto my Twitter and checking out what streams am I making vacant that I will stream. And yeah, that's it, really. There ain't much to talk about on the Weekly Fix this week. Again, shout out to everyone supporting. A lot of love, man. A lot of love and appreciation from everyone. Thank you very much. If you guys watching this today, which is on a Tuesday, then obviously, like I said, I'll be on Capcom Fires later on, so make sure you tune into that. Other than that, stay blessed. Peace.